Tootsies with my girl Hony Lavndr, and we are performing some of my new music.
Oh, and Kuan.
This is Kuan, courtesy of Kuan. Okay. It's called Dine with Love.
Yes. D'Angelo Davis.
I cannot right now. This is what's happening.
Stage, you'll go first, you'll go on, and then we'll take about maybe a 5 minute intervention, a 5 minute intermission. I'll speak a little bit. After you go on, so I hope you go on like you did with Asylum. I'll talk about what love means to you, so on and so forth, and then we'll, more people, you know, come in and so forth. I think it's like 5-6 people up there. But the show must go on. That's what we have to do. So yeah, let's do it.
Yay team. The lighting is better this way.
Yeah, which is not helping for the performance. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, but you look good.
Do I should perform from right here then?
Yes, ma'am.
But yes, I'm at the Dine with Love showcase and it's beautiful. I just got finished performing with Hony Lavndr.
Of sweet water, come drink from my river while it's running. I'ma let it flow, I'ma let it flow, I'ma let it flow till it overflows. This right here's a sticky situation. This right here might fuck my reputation.
Guys, the show tonight was awesome, and I'm really, really excited to tour. We're on our way home. It's like 12 o'clock. We just got done at Miss Tootsie's. We're on Broad South. And we gotta get home. We're trying to figure out what bus is gonna get us there. But yeah, guys. Come on to the next show. ETA, Earth to Air album coming out soon. Honey's about to drop. Very excited. I'm signing off. I'm going home.
Follow me. Follow me, follow me, follow me.